Drawing on his experiences as a civil rights activist, published author Timothy K. Fitzgerald delivers Letters to the Editor, Impressions from Idle Rock, a collection of 100 poems that present a deeply challenging view of post-industrial life. Fitzgerald explores the alienation of youth in the modern Western world while expressing the love of God and appreciation for the creation. His letters, Impressions from Idle Rock, are a deeply personal and inspirational collection that ponders life's big questions. Follow this stimulating collection of thoughts as you begin understanding one meaning of life. Discover these incredible observations of the human condition in today's world as Fitzgerald invites the reader into his private confidence in his Impressions from Idle Rock. Available now at www.amazon.com.